case Jon Corzine, the CEO of MF Global, really, really wants to know where that missing $1.2 billion is, all he needs to do is ask Reverend Al Sharpton. It's in the blueberry pie.